PSG.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to El Merengue. I say good morning because it's currently 5 a.m. over here. If you can't tell, yes, we're very sleepy. However, we cannot miss this moment. Of course, it's the round of 16 draw for the Champions League. We're very excited for it. And guys, let's go ahead and get started. I say, while we wait for the reactions to take place, why don't we go ahead and basically react or look back on our predictions for the group stage. So while those go ahead and play in the background, what a goal. So real quick, Group A, I think we both got that right pretty easily. It was gonna be Bayern Munich and Atletico Madrid in first and second place. No questions asked. Group B is where things got a little bit interesting. You predicted for Inter to win the group, and boy oh boy, were you a little bit wrong. Inter shockingly ended up fourth place in the group. I predicted Real Madrid first, which, you know, that could have easily been off. And the funny thing is, as you guys can probably see on the screen, none of us predicted Borussia Mönchengladbach anywhere within the first three. Both of us predicted them fourth place, which I think is probably one of the biggest mistakes that we have in this whole predictions that we did. So yes, Shakhtar actually ended up getting third place. Group C, I think it was a pretty easy one to predict. Manchester City in the first place, we both did, and then Porto going through. So far, we have been perfect in Group A, perfect in Group C, and then, you know, Group B was just a little rough. Group D, we had slight differences. You had Ajax in the second place, and I had Atalanta. Atalanta ended up going through, so I will take my victory on that. That's three groups perfection for me. Okay, Liverpool went through, obviously. And then Group E, we both had Sevilla as the first place team, which ended up being Chelsea. We had a pretty disappointing loss from the Spanish team to Chelsea 4-0, which obviously killed our dreams. And then Rene in the third place spot. The next group, we had Borussia Mönchengladbach. We both had the same thing exactly. Borussia Mönchengladbach. Oh. Sorry. Borussia Dortmund. Nope. Borussia Dortmund going through as first place, and then Lazio second place. Pretty spot on. Next up, I actually did predict Juve getting that first place position, and I remember I did it just to go Real Madrid, Ramitos, just to go against you, and it ended up being perfect as Juventus did top Barcelona. It's going to be one to hurt. I saw that Bayern Munich are the most likely opponents for Barca, so we will see what happens. And then last up, we both predicted the same thing for the last group, which was PSG going through, which they did have a pretty big scare at the beginning of the group. But then Manchester United ended up getting eliminated by RB Leipzig, and RB Leipzig, which is the most likely opponent for Real Madrid, and it's probably the opponent I would like to avoid the most out of the four that Madrid can face. So real quick, before getting officially started, Barca can face six different opponents, and I want to hear from you who are the ones that you most want to avoid. So six different opponents, the first ones being Bayern Munich, Liverpool, PSG, Manchester City, Chelsea, and Borussia Dortmund.
I think that I'm paper, the only two that I would want is Chelsea and Dortmund.
Chelsea and Dortmund, definitely. A Dortmund that I could see them doing a lot of trouble, giving a lot of problems to Barca because they have a very fast offense. But yes, on paper,
I mean, those are the two. They did bad this week.
Yeah, they lost 5-1. They fired their coach. Yes, that is true. But yeah, so on paper, those two, Chelsea and Dortmund, are the ones that you would like to draw. Yeah. We'll see what you end up drawing. Okay, guys, and we're about to start. Right before starting, who are the potential people that Real Madrid could line up against? And that is RB Leipzig, Atalanta, Lazio, and Porto. So out of those two, okay, so we have the first one, which is Borussia Mönchengladbach. But real quick, going back to Real Madrid, out of those two, I would definitely want to say I'd want to avoid RB Leipzig or Atalanta.
Okay.
So we have Borussia Mönchengladbach. This could eliminate a lot of teams for Barca.
Liverpool, City, PSG, and Real Madrid.
Come on now. It's like the ball was too warm.
Make my hands sweat.
Who do we have? Manchester City. Oh, that's big.
That's big for you.
Not for Barca. So there will be no Barca Manchester City. That's huge for you.
Not yet, at least.
Okay, who do we have next? Lazio. Oh, this is a potential for Madrid. This is one that I would like for Real Madrid.
Lazio, five possible opponents. We exclude Borussia Dortmund, team from the same group, and Juventus, another Italian
club. Yeah, they could face a lot of different teams. Oh man, this is one that I would have wished they would have drawn later. Yeah. All right, Lazio, who's gonna eliminate you? Back at age, Ron. Bayern Munich. Bayern's gonna
one.
Be.
That's another one out the way.
Oh yeah, that's true. No Barca Bayern, no Barca Man City. Oh man, well Lazio, I'm so sorry. Your exit from the Champions League is near. Here we go, next up. Atletico. Okay, Atletico, who just took a nice little beating from Madrid. Who can they face? We didn't have ill vision comments anywhere. Okay. A lot of good matchups. I think Atletico would want to get like Chelsea. That's probably be like the best draw for them. Chelsea? Chelsea! That's a great game.
That's a good game.
That's a great game. Oh, you're definitely not happy. You're definitely not happy with this. A potential one that you wanted out. Okay. RB Leipzig. Oh, man. Okay, this is one that I do not want for Real Madrid.
Give to Madrid.
Who can I face? There's only three teams.
Or, no, not three.
Oh, man.
Not City. Or Liverpool.
High possibility they could get Madrid here. Who do we have? Liverpool. Okay.
Liverpool.
Yes. That's for Liverpool. That's obviously one of the tougher ones that they could have drawn. And with all the injuries, that's interesting. Oh, I'm just glad that they didn't get them. Here we go. Who's up? Porto.
Porto.
Okay, another potential for Madrid, and this one I would like for Madrid. Yeesh, come on now. Who can they face? Dortmund, Juve, PSG, or Madrid? Juve.
Juve.
You know, that's a good matchup for Juve. Juve can... Yeah. Wow. Ronaldo. On to the next one, hopefully. Okay, interesting game. FC Barca? Barcelona. Who can they still face? There's no City, there's no Liverpool, there's no Bayern.
Dortmund or PSG?
Dortmund or PSG, that's it.
Dortmund.
Oh man. Dude, I would love to see Neymar back at the Camp Nou. Messi gets to see his potential team that he can play with. Or Haaland. Who is it? I didn't get to see from there. PSG! Oh! Mbappé gets to play Barca for the first time. Oh, this is huge.
Is it really first time?
Yes, he's never played Barca.
6-1?
No?
Not kidding, I know. I'm just trying to bring it back. No, hold on to it. No.
Wow.
That's a hard game.
And now we got Sevilla. Who else is left?
Sevilla
against
Dortmund.
Ooh!
It's a good game.
That's a very good game. So that leaves Atalanta. That leaves Atalanta as the only team. Yeah.
Madrid?
Yeah. Because Lazio has been picked, RB Leipzig, and Porto. I didn't even realize that, but yeah. Atalanta's the...
I had a hunch.
Why did I even think of that? Yes, Atalanta against Madrid. Wow. Okay.
That's a hard game.
Interesting. That is a very tough game. There they are. Atalanta. Doable for Madrid if they can play well. The only thing is Atalanta's very offensive. Very, very offensive. So
they take advantage of a Ramos or Valencia lip up.
Yes, but also that's going to open up space for Madrid, which we know that that's who they... I think Leipzig would have been a better defensive team, so that's why they were tougher. So Real Madrid Atalanta, that's the official one for the, for that. Interesting, interesting, interesting. So we have some very good matches, but I think there's no like insane game where it's like two giants playing against each other.
Not yet. This is not building yet. Up the hype.
Exactly, exactly. Which is going to leave it up perfectly for the next round, potentially.
All right, let's conclude the video.
There's no Giants in PSG. So right there we can see all of them. Borussia Mönchengladbach against Manchester City. Lazio, Bayern Munich. Atletico against Chelsea. Very good game. Leipzig, Liverpool. Also good one. Porto, Juventus. Barcelona, PSG. Actually, no. That one's two Giants right there. Barca PSG has the best game out there. Sevilla Dortmund and Atalanta Real Madrid. Guys, this is I hope you guys enjoyed the draw. We're gonna cut this video a little shorter because I don't know how long it already is. We're gonna obviously gonna be doing our predictions in a future video, so make sure you subscribe down below. Go check out all of our reaction videos. We have obviously the Juve Barca, Madrid Inter, a lot of reaction videos below. As always, guys, I hope you have a wonderful day, and we will see y'all next video. Peace out.